Yeah, there's a whole bunch of cool tricks you can do. You start off just by tossing it back and forth if it's in the 2-hand sticks to get it feel for the weight of the stick. But then once you go from here and you feel comfortable, you can toss it with more of a flip.
Wow.
Or you can do spin.
I need a punch.